Flanagan, you are the first woman in America to receive the Guggenheim Foundation Scholarship. Is that correct?
Yes, that is correct.
And you went to study abroad for 12, 14 months to study the theater.
I did.
What date was that?
That was in 1926 and 1927.
You spent most of your time in what country?
In Russia.
Russia. How much time?